We're entering a new age, an age where our biology can drive technology, where technology becomes part of us. Come with me as I try to create an amazing technology for an amazing friend of mine. And we'll find out if he can become superhuman.